He faces charges. He went online to offer underage girls money for sex. 50-year-old Jeffrey Pettinato from Old Forge was cuffed last night. Investigators say they started watching the man after he apparently harassed underage workers at a Dixon City restaurant last month. Authorities say the man offered an undercover officer posing as an underage girl money for sex acts online.
Another drug lab busted in Berwyn.